اه، ما ده اللي انت فالح فيه، ما حدش يجي.
جنبه
Good evening.
Good evening, doctor.
Good evening. Okay, today is Tuesday, December 12th. This is number 25 in our lectures. We are going to finish this course at the end of this month, inshallah. Now it's going to be Sunday, December 31st. So we still have about the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 lectures, and we are going to finish, inshallah. Okay. I think that last time I asked you to read this part in order to answer the question. Did you do it? That this is the reading. We are like new ways of getting ground. مش كده؟ محدش بيعمل حاجة، ها؟ ولا بنقرا ولا بنحل ولا بنعمل أي حاجة، صح؟ حد عمل حاجة من الكلام ده المرة اللي فاتت؟ مش سامعني؟ ألو؟
لا حضرتك،
سامعني كده يعني دلوقتي؟ يا
آخر
ليديا،
آخر
سامعة يا ليديا؟
سامعين يا دكتور؟
أوكي، طيب كويس، حلو أوي. حلينا بقى حاجة من الهومورك ده؟ قرينا حاجة؟ عملنا حاجة؟ محدش بيعمل حاجة، وده جميل جدا. ماشي، طب خلي بالكوا next time ان شاء الله اللي هو يوم الخميس، احنا كده وصلها لو tomorrow، لا after tomorrow اللي هو هيبقى يوم 26th is gonna be a speaking test، راح يبقى quiz عندكم في ال speaking. وروني بقى هتعرفوا تنطقوا ازاي. هنعمل كالعادة وزي ما عملنا ال two exams المرة اللي فاتت، هبعت لكم topic وهديكوا الوقت بتاع المحاضرة تتكلموا فيه، وتبعتولي بالفويس نوت على على الواتس. اوكي، توبيك هبعتهولكم اون ذا سبوت على على السايت، على الجروب بتاع الواتس، وهديك الوقت لحد زي ما متعودين لحد 10:30 تسلم لي الفويس نوت بتاعتك على الواتس. اوكي
يعني مش هناخد التوبيك المرة دي يا دكتور؟
ما فندم يا باشا، تقول ايه؟
مش هناخد التوبيك المرة دي
لا طبعا،
ونحل،
هو يبقى تيست ازاي؟
ما
ما انا
هناخد مثلا
اديتك توبيك
ثلاثة
اهو، انا اديتك توبيك اهو عشان تقراه وتحل الاسئله اللي عليه، يعني مش هتكلف روحك اي مجهود خالص غير ان انت تقرا وتطلع الكلمات الجديده وبعدين تحلها. تمام؟ ما حدش عمل حاجه. فطيب ده يعني هيخليني معنى كده ان انا اجبرك ان انت تتكلم بقى، تفكر وتتكلم وتحضر في نفس التايمينج بتاع المحاضرة. انت لو في بارتيسيبيشن وعارفة مستوى كل واحد فيكو بيتقدم بيتطور بيحصل له ايه، ما مش هيبقى فيه ان احنا نتعب نفسينا كده يعني.
والصوت قطع من عند الدكتور صح؟ في حد سامع صوت ولا كله قاطع من عنده؟
كله قاطع. لا انا سامعه على فكره، بس هي الدكتوره مش موجوده.
انا ما فيش يعني الدكتوره، ما فيش صوت ولا صوره للدكتور، يعني
ايوه انا قاطع من عند الدكتوره
الدكتوره
تقريبا
مش
كده.
موجوده، مش
لا
عارفه
مش
يعني.
موجوده، مش موجوده.
هو
هي
الحمد
ممكن
لله
يكون النور
اول
قطع، ممكن يكون النور قطع يا جماعه زي المره اللي فاتت، وهي بتحاول ان هي تدخل من على الموبايل. استنى احنا
هي
شوية.
أول ما كانت هتتعصب النت قطع على طول يعني.
نشكر الله.
بس والله أنا شايف إن في تقدم، يعني مش عارف ليه الدكتور جاي علينا شوية.
والله المشكلة إن إحنا مش متفرغين للدراسة، يعني كلنا عندنا أشغال وموظفين اللي بيشتغل، هي دي المشكلة الأساسية.
صحيح، وبعدين
لكن إحنا لو
الفكرة
متفرغين ما كانش هيبقى المستوى كده. وعلى فكرة إحنا في فترة قصيرة الحمد لله، يعني أنا شايفة إن إحنا يعني نحاول نشارك على قد جهودنا، على قد الوقت
وبعدين
الفاضي المتاح لينا.
يعني ما شاء الله 3 أيام في الأسبوع، ده وقت يعني كتير جدا
وثلاث
يعني.
ساعات او ساعتين ونص، وبعد شغل يعني بعد يوم شغل طويل، وان الواحد يلحق يذاكر تاني يوم يعني، الله المستعان. بس
فكويس يعني
الحمد
ان احنا
لله يعني انا شايفه ان احنا فاهمين يعني حاجات كتير، الحمد لله ربنا
وفهمنا
ييسر. بس
حاجات
ربنا
كتير
ييسر.
يعني، قصدي على مدار الكورس
ايوه
الحمد لله
والله،
يعني.
هي الدكتور اصلا ما شاء الله عليها ممتازه يعني، ولما بيبقى حد مجتهد يعني، انا بس انا مدرسه وعارفه، فهي ما بيبقى حد مجتهد بيبقى عايز منتظر يعني اقصى مجهود من الناس.
تمام، بس يعني
فهي يا
اكيد
عيني
برضه
هي
احنا
منتظره احسن يعني، هي عايزه احسن واحسن واحسن دايما يعني مننا. والله المستعان، والله الواحد بيعمل اللي عليه، ربنا ييسر، ربنا ييسر الخير ان شاء الله.
وبعدين ما شاء الله الدرجات كويسة، حد شاف ولا؟
انا شفت درجات بعضنا كويسه بس مش كلنا الحقيقه،
يعني
بس
كويس
هو
الحمد
الواحد مش
لله.
فاهم هو وقع في ايه يعني.
ما هو ده بقى اللي كان مفروض يعني ان هي تحله مثلا معانا مرة او
مش عارف،
تبين
هي
وقت.
الدكتوره جت اهي الحمد لله.
طب الحمد لله.
اوكي يلا ليتس جو، احنا وي ستوب ات ذا بوينت اوف ريدنج ذيس وان. I'm going to read it for the sake of the new words. بس عشان خاطر ابقى عملت اللي عليا واديتك كل الكلمات الجديده اللي المفروض ان انت تعرفها. اما بقى كون ان انت بتذاكر ما تذاكرش دي حاجه up to you، دي براحتك انت. فبيقول هنا the reading، بيقول new ways of getting around. Look at the pictures and skim the article, then write the name of the invention below each picture. These are inventions. Invention ده الاختراع. اختراع بقى عشان نعمل ايه؟ To move. يا اما either to move on the sea او to move on land. هنا بيقول here are some of the best new inventions for getting around on land and sea. The first one on land، على الارض يعني. If you love to take risks when you travel, this is for you. Take risk يعني يخاطر، يغامر. The wheelman, the design is simple. Two wheels and a motor. Wheel اللي هي العجلة. And a motor طبعا ده الموتور. You put your feet in the wheels. It's very similar to skateboarding or surfing. خدنا قبل كده فاكرين لما خدنا skateboarding and surfing، خدناهم مع بعض. سكيت بوردنج اتفقنا اللي هو بيبقى معاه بورد وبيعمل ايه، بيتزحلق على الجليد. سيرفينج ده يبقى زي كده ماسك الايه، عنده بورد كبيرة وحاطط رجليه الاتنين عليها وبيعمل ايه، وبيركب الموج. سيرفينج يو يوز يور ويت تو ستير اند كنترول ذا سبيد.
الصوت مش واضح.
أظن النت بيقطع عند الدكتور.
الصوت راح تاني صح؟ الدكتور فصلت؟
هي طلعت.
ها
بس موضوع السبيكنج ان شاء الله المرة الجاية ده يعني مش عارف، المفروض تدينا توبيك احنا برضو نتدرب عليها يعني.
الو،
السلام عليكم.
سامع؟
بيقطع شوية دكتور.
السلام عليكم.
والله بص،
الصوت
اللي هو
عند حضرتك بيقطع.
انا بيقطع، اعمل ايه؟ طيب احنا دلوقتي اقطع، بعدين
مش
رجعت
سامعين؟
وحاجة.
ما هو احنا مسامعين حضرتك اصلا، الصوت نفسه بيقطع، يعني حضرتك بتخرجي وبعدين لما بترجعي الصوت بيقطع خالص.
طب ليه نستنى؟
أيوة سمعني حضرتك.
ألو،
ألو،
حد سامع حاجة ولا كانوا سامعين برضو؟
كمان
كده
يا
سجل
دكتور، كمان
لحضرتك.
حضرتك.
قصدي احنا كنا واقفين هنا صح؟
هي الصورة مش واضحة،
السبيكر بقى صوت،
الصورة
الصورة
مش
مش من
موجودة.
عندك انت، من عندك الكتاب. صورة مش
تمام.
حاطة من عندك، يا إما تفتحي الفايل من عندك أنت.
الفايل مش موجود عندي، الفايل مش مبعوث على
في
الجروب
بيج
بتاع
13.
الواتس.
ظهر كده يا دكتور.
كده تمام، الصورة كويسة.
الصورة كويسة، وأخبار الصوت إيه؟
وصل برضه.
تمام برضه.
ده كويس جميل. احنا قرينا for the wheel man، اتفقنا احنا we use the weight in order to control the speed in a motor and you can control the speed with the ball in your hand. وده اللي هتحرك بيه على ايه؟ فين؟ on the land. يبقى which picture is it؟
Right one.
Picture 1, 2, 3, 4. Which one?
Number 4.
4.
Number 4,
Number
okay.
4.
تمام. Next one بيقول هنا why use two wheels؟ طبعا اتفقنا you are going to use the book version عندك in your WhatsApp عشان تعرف تتابع البيكتشر مع التكست نفسه، اوكي؟ Why use two wheels when you can use three؟ The trick scooter looks a little silly but it's a serious transportation. The three wheels make it very stable. Stable يعني ثابت. And because it's made of aluminium, it's very light. It moves by turning back and forth. هو لايت، خفيف، خفيف الوزن يعني. Okay, بيقول and because it's made of aluminium, it's very light. It moves by turning back and forth. بيتحرك انت بتعمل ايه؟ back يعني ترجع لورا او تطلع لقدام. Just like skiing on the street. بالظبط وكأنك انت بتعمل سكينج على الايه؟ بس في الشارع. On the street. يبقى which picture is it؟
Number three.
Number 3. Number 3.
Number
Okay.
three.
تمام. On C. If you are the kind of a person who enjoys being out at sea but suffers from motion sickness. سفر بيعاني. يعني واحد بيحب البحر لكن بيعاني from motion sickness اللي احنا بنقول عليها دوار البحر. motion دي يعني حركة. sickness يعني مرض، إرهاق، تعب، إعياء. The outrider will interest you. The boat is attached to a strange looking ski allowing it to move smoothly over the water. هو عبارة عن boat. boat ده زي المركب، مركب. attached يعني ملحقة. حتى لما بنيجي نقرا الكلمه دي دايما في الاتاتشمنتس لما بتيجي تفتح الايميلز بتاعتك يكون مع الايميل في تاني فايل موجود معاها اسمه اتاتش او اتاتشمنت. بيقول the boat is attached ملحق. ملحق لايه بقى؟ a strange looking ski allowing to ski ده يعني حاجه للتزحلق، بورد كده عشان تتزحلق عليها. allowing it to move smoothly. smoothly يعني ببطء، بالراحة. over the water, even at high speeds. It's perfect for those who refuse to give up their love of boating over an upset stomach. وده مناسب جدا للناس اللي بتعيا، اللي هي مش عارفة، الناس اللي بتعيا بسبب معدتها، upset stomach. upset يعني زعلان أو غضبان، معدتك غضبانة، stomach دي مع المعدة، هي المعدة مش زعلانة بقى، هي المعدة تعبانة. بوتينج يعني ان احنا نركب الايه، المركب في البحر. تفتكر بقى which one is it؟
نمبر 1.
نمبر 2. نمبر 2.
نمبر 2. نمبر 2.
نمبر 2.
I think
هو
I
بيقول
remember.
هنا like a boat, the boat is attached to a strange looking ski. ski بيتزحلق اهي. Okay. Allowing to move smoothly over water. اعتقد ان هي المفروض تبقى نمبر 2. Do you ever feel like surfing when the sea is too flat? Surfing يعني تركب الموج، بس هنا بقى ما فيش موج. When the sea is too flat. flat يعني مسطح، يعني ما فيهوش أمواج، هادي. Then you need to power ski jet board. A board that makes it to own waves. البورد دي أو اللي هو الجيت بورد دي، هي بتعمل الموج بتاعها. بتعمل الموج إزاي بقى؟ This creation brings together the ease of water skiing and the freedom of surfing. دي الوسيلة دي عندها حاجتين، هي بالظبط بتبقى عاملة زي ما بتكون هتعمل ووتر سكينج، يعني بتركب الووتر بتزحلق على المية بالبورد، أو بتعمل سيرفينج بالشراع، بالمركب الشراع بتاعك. A former pro surfer. former دي معناها سابق، كان في زمان يعني. former pro surfer اللي كان بيركب الموج قبل كده، سيرفر، سيرفر ده واحد بيركب الموج. designed the lightweight engine to be able to steer up even the calmest water. هو اللي عمل ديزاين، يعني يصمم، هو اللي صمم the lightweight engine. engine ده موتور، عمل موتور خفيف، وزنه خفيف جدا، to be able to steer up، يحرك المية، even the calmest water، بيحرك المية حتى المية الهادية. عشان كده بيقولك بيعمل الويفز بتاعته. يبقى ده طبعا اكيد بيكتشر نمبر 1.
نعم.
يبقى ويل مان اللي هي نمبر 4، وتريك سكوتر اللي هي نمبر 3، اوترا اللي هي نمبر 2، وباور سكي جيت بورد اللي هي نمبر 1. متهيألي كده مفيش كلمة صعبة. هيجي بيعمل الانسرز دي هنا، يقول which invention have motors. هنلاقي اللي عندنا motors هما 2. مين هما؟
اللي هو
الويلمان
نمبر 1 نمبر 4
الويلمان ويلمان وال
والباور
والباور سكي
سكيز
والباور سكي ويمر والباور سكي.
نمبر 2. Where do you put your feet in the wheelman؟ فين حط your feet؟ فين بقى؟ You put your feet in the wheels كده على طول. يبقى in the wheelman you put your feet on the in the
In the
wheels.
wheels.
اللي بعدين، how do you steer the wheelman؟ حرك الويلمان ازاي؟
بالويت بتاعه صح؟
With a
يبقى
ball.
you steer it by your weight. You steer the wheelman by your weight.
ويت.
يبقى you steer your you steer the wheelman by your weight. What makes the trico scooter stable? Trico scooter اهي. What makes it stable?
Three wheels.
The three wheels. تمام. يبقى the three wheels make it stable. طيب. What makes the outrider move smoothly on the water? Outrider move smoothly.
Over
The
the
boat
water,
is attached to the strange looking ski. يبقى the strange looking ski allow it to move smoothly. يبقى what makes it move smoothly is the strange looking ski. يبقى تاني هقول the strange looking ski allows it to move slowly أو smoothly. البادية. What two sports does the power ski jet board combine? Combine يعني يحتوي على أو يجمع. في two sports بيجمع بيهم ال power ski jet board. إيه ال two sports؟ What are they؟ Water skiing
water
and
skiing and
surfing.
freedom of the earth.
Water skiing and surfing. دول two sports. Water skiing تفاهم اللي واقف على بورد بيتزحلق على المية، والسيرفينج اللي هو راكب المركب بتاعت الشراع، المركب الشراعية، وبيعمل ايه؟ وبرضه ماشي على المية. يبقى it combines the two sports. They are water skiing and surfing.
Surfing.
Who designed the engine for the power ski jet board?
Farmer Pro Server.
A former pro surfer. A former pro surfer designed the lightweight engine to be able to steer up the water. Okay. يبقى the who the the for the former pro surfer designed the engine. Okay. كده يبقى this is the last part in this file.
دكتور سموثلي يعني بانسيابية ولا ببطء؟
لا مش ببطء، يعني انسيابية، بالراحة. هي معناها بالراحة يعني مش difficult، يعني easily smoothly
سهلة.
easy. اه easily.
شكرا.
Page 11, Exercise 8. Units 1 to 2, Progress Check. Page 14, Exercise 1, Listening, Celebrity Interview. Part A. Listen to an interview with Jerry, a fashion.
So this is a listening part. You are going to listen to it and you are going to answer these questions from 1 to 5. Ready with your pen and paper. Listen to the fashion model. She is a star. She is a fashion model answering this question in an interview. You will listen to her and answer these questions. Write the answers.
One, listening, celebrity interview. Part A. Listen to an interview with Jerry, a fashion model. Answer the questions.
Thanks for taking the time to speak with me, Jerry.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
You have a beautiful accent. Where did you grow up?
I grew up in England, in a city called Brighton.
How do you spell that?
Brighton.
Just like it sounds.
Yes.
What was that like?
Brilliant. It's a lovely city, right by the sea. My family still lives there. My father owns a restaurant, and my mother teaches school.
What did you want to be when you grew up?
Well, I never thought I'd be a model. I wanted to be a doctor, or maybe a writer.
Why not a model?
Well, I always thought I looked funny.
I can't imagine it. Were you popular when you were growing up?
Not really. I wasn't unpopular, but I wasn't in the popular crowd at school. I had a nice group of friends, though.
How did you like school?
Oh, I loved school. I was a great student. My mother actually taught at my primary school. I always thought that was terrific.
What about your free time as a child? Did you have a hobby?
I used to paint. Actually, I still do. I have some paintings in a gallery right now.
That's impressive.
Well, it's a very small exhibit, but it's something I really enjoy.
Did you have a favorite game when you were growing up?
That's easy. My favorite game was chess. My grandfather taught me how to play. I used to visit his house in the country. We would have chess tournaments, It was wonderful.
What about a favorite place?
My favorite place. I used to go to summer camp in Ireland. I loved that. I got to go horseback riding almost every day.
Do you still go to Ireland?
No, not very often.
Listening. Celebrity Interview. Part A. Listen to an interview with Jerry, a fashion model. Answer the questions.
Thanks for taking the time to speak with me, Jerry.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
You have a beautiful accent. Where did you grow up?
I grew up in England, in a city called Brighton.
How do you spell that?
B-R-I-G-H-T-O-N.
Just like it sounds.
Yes.
What was that like?
Brilliant. It's a lovely city, right by the sea. My family still lives there. My father owns a restaurant, and my mother teaches school.
What did you want to be when you grew up?
Well, I never thought I'd be a model. I wanted to be a doctor, or maybe a writer.
Why not a model?
Well, I always thought I looked funny.
I can't imagine it. Were you popular when you were growing up?
Not really. I wasn't unpopular, but I wasn't in the popular crowd at school. I had a nice group of friends, though.
How did you like school?
Oh, I loved school. I was a great student. My mother actually taught at my primary school. I always thought that was terrific.
What about your free time as a child? Did you have a hobby?
I used to paint. Actually, I still do. I have some paintings in a gallery right now.
That's impressive.
Well, it's a very small exhibit, but it's something I really enjoy.
Did you have a favorite game when you were growing up?
That's easy. My favorite game was chess. My grandfather taught me how to play. I used to visit his house in the country. We would have chess tournaments. It was wonderful.
What about a favorite place?
My favorite place. I used to go to summer camp in Ireland. I loved that. I got to go horseback riding almost every day.
Do you still go to Ireland?
No, not very often.
فنجدر, you need to listen again.
لا, زي الفل كده.
بص زي الفل in English. How do we say it?
It's a good.
Okay, so better say it's a good.
It's okay.
Okay, nice. Number one, where did she grow up?
England.
England.
Okay. England. But she grew
up Brighton. She grew up in Ireland.
Okay. So but she grew up in England in a city called Brighton, and it is written B-R-I-G-H-T-O-N. And how is the city?
Beautiful.
The city is beautiful, okay. And it is lovely and it's
beautiful.
Okay, it's beautiful, it is by the sea. Mish, number two. What did she want to do when she grew up?
She wanted to doctor or writer.
She wanted to be a doctor or a writer, okay. She wanted to be a doctor or a writer. Nice. عودوا نفسيكوا إن أنتوا are going to answer full answer like this while you talk with people, while you speak with people. Don't answer word by word. يعني أنت مثلا تخيل كده إن أنت رحت المتحف، أوكي؟ ولقيت هناك واحد أمريكي بيقول لك لو سمحت please where can I buy مثلا souvenirs؟ هتروح تقول رد تقول له إيه؟
You can bought souvenirs.
بالظبط كده. يبقى المفروض تقول له can buy souvenirs at the shop and the corner. You can buy some souvenirs in Moise Street. Okay? Yeah. You can buy some souvenirs at Egypt Mall. Okay? إنما ينفع تروي له كلمة Egypt Mall. كده لوحديها؟ Moise Street. كده لوحديها؟ No. ده مش part of communication خالص. انت لما بتيجي تتكلم مع حد بتتجاذب معاه الكويستشن هات وخد، زي الناس اللي بتلعب كرة فاهمة الكلام يعني ايه هات وخد دي، يعني هات وخد معناها انت هتديني سؤال كامل هأرد عليك بإجابة كاملة، انما ما ينفعش واحد سايح مثلا يقف يوقفك ويقول لك ايه سوفونيرز، هينفع يقول لك كده؟ لا طبعا انت مش
نو
هتفهم منه حاجة، يعني ايه سوفونيرز؟ المفروض يقول لك السؤال كامل، وبالتالي انت لازم ترد عليه رد كامل. يبقى انت when you are going to talk don't give me just one word. Okay? This is the
اوكي
part of communication. When you speak you have to speak with a communication aspect. يعني you have to say a sentence not just a word. ما نبقاش عاملين زي الخرس بنتكلم كده كلمة ونمشي ونجري. بلاش كده. يبقى number two لما بيقول what did she want to do when she grew up؟ واوعى اوعى تقول لي she wanted to do to be a doctor. Okay؟ لأن هنا what she wanted to do يعني it means that the action verb اللي أنا wanted to ask about it. أنت you are going to cancel verb do in the sentence in the answer we are going to use the main verb اللي أنت wanted to use it. Okay؟ يبقى she wanted to be a she wanted طبعا you notice in this question in the past. يبقى it means that your answer is gonna be in the past. يبقى she wanted ولا she wanted؟
Wanted.
Right. يبقى she wanted to be
to
a
be
doctor
a doctor or a writer
when she grew up. Okay. Number three. Did she have a hobby?
Yes, she has.
Yes, she has.
دي كده بقى
she
short
had.
answer ولا
she
long
had.
answer؟
She had. Sorry, she had.
Yes, she
Yes.
had.
She
دي كده
had.
short answer ولا long answer؟
She used it
short answer.
She had a hobby.
Short answer.
لا ما تبقاش short answer. If it is
Yes,
short
she did.
answer, you are going to say, yes, she did. Because, did I ask you, هو أنا سألتك بهاد؟ لا. سألتك بهاف؟ No. I asked you with did. زي ما هسألك بإز، أسألك بواز، أسألك بآر. يبقى الانسر as the same. الحركات الصغيرة دي هي اللي بتنقصك في الدرجات وهي اللي بتنقصك في الامتحان وهي اللي هتخلي الناس اللي انت بتتكلم معاهم مش فاهمينك regardless of the exam. الفكرة مش في الاكزام، الفكرة ان انت you want to speak and communicate. لما تعمل كده يبقى انت هتخلي اللي قدامك مش فاهمك. لما نقول did she have a hobby انت you want to answer a short answer هتقول yes she
Yes,
did
he did.
وخلاص. Give me by the complete answer. تبقى she had a hobby of
Painting.
Painting.
And ايه؟ بس
Gallery.
كده painting؟
Yes.
وplaying games. And playing games. هنشوفها دلوقتي. يبقى she had the hobby of painting. طب بدل ما اقول she had the hobby of painting. Okay؟ طب ما هقول على طول yes she did. She liked. painting liked بدل ما اقول she had a hobby اكتب ال sentence او اقول ال verb اللي على طول اللي احنا المفروض نستخدمه liked she liked painting. Number four did she have a favorite game؟
Yes she did.
Yes she did.
بعدين
Yes she have.
تاني
did.
Yes she did. Short answer yes she
did. Yes, she did. Okay.
Yes, she did. Okay. And what is her favorite game?
Chess.
Okay. Complete
his
answer.
His her favorite games chess.
فين الverb?
Is.
Was.
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 Was. يعني يرضي ربنا ان لحد النهارده في المحاضره ال 25 ولا ال 26 لسه النهارده بنقول في اجابه السؤال ده مش عارفه احط الفيربس ازاي. يبقى بيقول هنا did she have a favorite game? Yes she did. Her favorite game was chess. او ببساطه مش عايز اقول favorite game her favorite game كده هقول she played chess. She liked playing chess. What was her favorite place?
Her favorite place
Yes.
was Ireland.
Her favorite place was summer camp in Ireland.
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 Okay. So يبقى she used to go to Ireland in a summer camp. Okay. يبقى she used to go to Ireland in a summer camp. Okay. شايفين دي؟ محدش كده يتشجع ويتكلم عن حاجة زي كده؟ محدش؟
حضرتك شلتيها
يا ستي عارفة نطلع المحاضرة بتاعتها. هو انتوا مش فاتحين الكتاب عندكم على الموبايل؟
فاتحين يا دكتور.
ادي اهي جت الحكايه تاني. هنقول ايه هنا؟ حد ناوي كده ربنا ينفخ في صورته ويقول لي حاجه عن الكلام ده، احس كده ان انا عملت مجهود وذاكرنا وشرحنا وكده ولا ايه؟ مسهل. طب فكر طيب في question مش لازم كل الأسئلة، خد السهل منهم. مش ولا حاجة سهلة. How big were families 50 years ago? The families 50 years ago, do they have the same number like today? Not the same number of children ولا
I
bigger ولا
think
smaller. يلا برافو عليكي اللي قالت I think. مارجو
yes
يلا يا مارجو قولي.
I think the families were it's very simple.
Let's answer بتاعي how big. The families in the past were big or small?
Big.
Big.
جميل، حلو قوي. Let's compare بقى ب today.
The
No.
bigger
يبقى
than today.
bigger than today. ايه العظمة دي؟ ده كمان جميل. يلا نقول الجملة بقى كلها على بعض.
The families were bigger than now.
اوكي بس انت ما وضحتيش هنا فاميليز امتى اللي هم
50
بيجر.
years ago we're bigger than
فاميليز
15
50
years ago
years ago
50 years ago
were bigger than now. صح كده؟ again
صح.
فاميليز 50 years ago were bigger than today or were bigger than now were bigger than the present time. اوكي this is the truth. In families, you know that in one family, a husband and wife, maybe they get 9 children or 10 children, 7, 8. I think in today, in the families today, the husband and wife just got 3, maximum 4. صح ولا ايه؟ في
صحيح.
حد النهارده بيخلف اكتر من 4؟
في يا دكتور
الافريج.
على الافريج لا.
So I'm talking about the average. طبعا ما هو مش كل الناس زمان كان عندها 11 عيل و9 عيال،
بس
اكيد لا،
اغلبهم
يعني اغلبهم. So I'm talking about the average. يبقى the average in the past about most of the families in the past they have about 9 or 10 children or 7, 8, 9, 10 children. Okay, but today I think that normally they just have 2, 3 or 4 children maximum. Right. What kinds of homes did people live in?
The home
The
is
home is
which
where
people
the
lived
small
in,
artisan.
were built by Brown Price.
Were built by, sorry? Were built by ايه؟
Brown Price, طوب اللبن.
اوكي برايكس براون برايكس ماشي اوكي لكن مش this is the idea what kind of homes did people live in يعني it means that they live in big houses about
No.
small apartments
A small apartment.
buildings for
Big
smaller
house.
today
What kinds of homes did people live in? They live in houses smaller than today?
لا.
No,
Bigger than
bigger
today.
than.
No,
I
bigger
think
than.
تعالي بس
Bigger
كده
than
اقول لك على
today.
حاجه عشان بس احطك في الصوره عشان بس يعني تحاولي ايه تكون الايمج واضحه بالنسبه لك. احنا بنتكلم على people in the past, okay؟ لو انت بتتفرجي مثلا اوكي لو انت عارفه مباني مصر القديمه العماير القديمة اللي اتبنت في مصر كان شكلها ايه؟ عارفة ارتفاع السقف قد ايه والبيت
big
كان
and
شكله
high
عامل ايه؟
big and high
هاي
more than high
than
high
today. ولو
than
عايزة
today
تفتكري اكتر افتكري كده مثلا منزل بتاع عارفة لو اتفرجتي على السيد الفيلم بتاع السيد عارفة
لا
الفيلم ده بتاع ثلاثية
بين
والميرامار
القصرين بين
وبين
بين
القصرين
القصرين وال
اوكي فاكرين المباني دي؟ المباني دي بتاعت مصر زمان
big building
تفتكروا دي البيلدينجز دي هي دلوقتي يعني هي smaller than now
no no
لا
bigger
بيجر
no
بقى
big than now
bigger
big
no
than now
bigger
bigger than now بالظبط كده yes يبقى what kinds of homes did people live in وبعدين خلي بالك كمان اقول لك على حاجه most of the families in the past They build the houses for their children. They do now, لكن مش كلهم. يعني كل الناس زمان أغلبهم كان بيبني الهاوسز لل يعني بيت عيلة اسمه. أعتقد إن هو today يعني مش familiar قوي إن إحنا عندنا البيت العيلة ده، صح؟
كل عاوز
Anyhow.
يعمل بيتنا
Yes.
أنت مصطفى مش عارفة مالك يا مصطفى في إيه؟ كل عايز يهرب
اجتماع
وكل عايز يعمل
لا
مالك يا
اجتماع
مصطفى؟ مالك يا مصطفى في ايه؟ بشير ولا تنفر؟
لا
اوكي
بس
سو وي
فعليا
هاف
مفيش
يبقى
حد بيرضى ببيت عيلة يعني
مفيش حد بيرضى لو اني على فكره عايزه اقول لك على حاجه بقى يعني it is more comfortable than living alone عشان تبقى فاهم بقى
I
خصوصا
think now
yes
I think now people can't build for our children more building or many houses or homes
like before yes of course because now it is more expensive طيب
expensive yes
نيجي بقى تمام let's go for the idea of dressing how did people used to dress they used to dress a casual formal
people did
classic
use
classic
formally
classic
أو
Classic.
classic
Classic.
classic dress
Classic. Classic.
yes very good and the classic here it means formal or casual
formal
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 formal yes yes of course so people used to wear formal clothes in the past لكن today يعني
casual
الله أكبرنا يعني they don't wear they wear casual clothes and torn clothes and torn jeans وحاجات صعبة أوي ماشي how were schools different schools in the past سيبك من السكول اللي انت حضرتها لان انت لسه صغير انتوا صغيرين في السن فانتوا مش هتحضروا الكلام ده لكن اتفرج كده على السكولز بتاع زمان اللي في الافلام القديمه الابيض واسود فكره التيتشر في فندم
كان في حاجة اسمها الكتاب
نعم
قبل موضوع المدرسة
ده الكتاب هو عشان حفظ القرآن والتعليم. لكن احنا we talk about school.
schools حاجة تانية.
Okay, how are schools different? The schools nowadays are the same as the schools in the past?
No.
No.
No, okay.
No.
Why? Why they are different? Or how they are different? أقول لك أنا. In the past, there was a full schedule or timetable. There was a full timetable for the subjects. Number two, there were different teachers to teach subjects. Okay. Number three, the children of the students must wear a formal uniform. Okay. Number four, they have exams and they have to pass these exams. Okay. And they have a lot of rules and restrictions. Idea in the rules and the restrictions. Rules دي اللي هي القواعد أو الضوابط. Restrictions يعني دي معناها قوانين أو محذور. Okay, ممنوع 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 ممنوع. Okay,
مقيدة.
So يبقى الديفرنس الديفرنت ان ذا سكولز ان ذا باست اند ناو. يبقى ان ذا باست ذير وير جروب اوف rules and restrictions. Nowadays we don't have any. وده الصراحة ان احنا nowadays we don't have any rules or any restrictions. No
not all people can went to go to school. Can
go to school?
Went or go, go to school.
Maybe the rich people can go because they can afford. مش ريتش قوي, مش لازم يبقوا ريتش قوي. The people, nobody can go to school because he can't afford the fees. Okay, but nowadays everyone goes to school.
Everyone go to school.
Okay. طيب, ليجي next one. What kind of jobs did men have and women in the past?
In the past, women can't job.
Didn't work.
Oh, didn't work.
Okay. Women didn't work in the past. And the men yes. had all kinds of jobs.
All kinds of jobs.
Okay. But today?
Today, men and women can work all of jobs.
All of jobs. Okay. Number, the last one. How much did people use to earn in the past? We used to earn not much, but enough. Okay? In the past, we used to earn not much money, but enough to live. Nowadays, we earn not too much, but it is not enough. You know the difference?
Yes.
Yeah, in the past, they earn not much money, but it was enough for them because life in the past was not so expensive and with a lot of options and the facilities and the differences like we have today. And today we may earn much money, but it is not enough for our living. Okay. طيب ماشي كده. Very nice. ده اللي انا كنت عايزة نعمل part of the speaking like this عشان كل واحد فيكم يتكلم ويعرف يفك عقدة لسانه عشان لما يجي يتكلم مع حد يعرف يتكلم. لكن انتوا مش مساعديني على كده. This is what we have city planner. What do you mean by city planner? يعني you have a city and you want to design it as you wish. Yeah, as you wish. Like in order to have an utopia. عارفين اليوتوبيا؟ It is not an utopia. Utopia دي معناها المدينة الفاضلة. بس أنا مش مقصود بيها هنا الفاضلة في الأخلاق يعني. لا, utopia يعني it means that a very nice city where everyone is gonna live a very easy life. بيقول what do you think about these things in your city or town? Complete the survey. عندنا هنا بقى in your city places to go dancing. Oh, is it important to have places to go dancing in a city?
No.
You think يعني it is important?
No.
Yeah. Is it important to have nightclubs in the city?
No.
It is no. لو هو it is we talk about an ordinary city. But if it is a touristic city, so it is important to have it. Let me give you an example. يعني إحنا if we talk مثلا for example about بنها طنطا الدقهلية الشرقية اليوبية, okay? Is it important to have a nightclub there? Of course not. But if we talk about Sharm el Sheikh, Hurghada, Ismailia, okay, Dahab, Siwa, okay, is it important to have a dancing club, a dancing club, or nightclub? Yes, it is.
Yes, because all of this
it is a
city of tourism cities.
Of course, we call it touristic city. Yeah, it means. It is a tourist destination. Yani the tourists, when they come, their places, they wanted to visit these places. We didn't hear about people wanted to go to Sharqiya, to visit Sharqiya, or Al-Manufiya, or Al-Ayubiya, or Damanhur, or Banha. So they don't want to go to these cities. They wanted to go to the beautiful or touristic cities, touristic destination, in order to see the amazing views and enjoy their time. And they need to dance. This is the idea of dancing clubs, okay? They need to dance. But when we build a dancing club or a nightclub, we don't build it for the Egyptians, okay? طبعاً Egyptians go there. لكن the target is not the Egyptians. The target is the foreigners, the tourists. Places to listen to music. It is the same idea. Noise. Do we have noise in our cities and towns? كان في واحدة هنا متضايقة قوي من الكلاكسات بتاعت العربية.
Yes.
المرة اللي فاتت.
Yes, okay. طبعا of course we have a lot of noise. And then, next one. بيقول, do we have places to sit and have coffee?
Yes, we have.
A lot. كده؟
We have a lot of time, yes.
Too much.
Okay, so we have a lot time. Is it important to have places like that? Is it important to have coffee, cafes?
Yeah,
what
I
do you think?
I think it's important, but there are many. Yani, it's important, but few of them.
Okay, it's important to have, but we should have few numbers, huh?
Yes.
But we have big number of people.
Very, very big.
We have big number of people themselves. So imagine
yes,
we have a lot of people go to the cafes in order to meet their friends and their home.
I yes. think we have we need to a lot of places of this.
Okay. Do we have places, enough places to go shopping?
Yes.
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 We have.
Okay. But do we have places for parking?
We have. Yes, we have. Yes, we have places of parking.
Yes.
Public transportation?
Yes, we have.
Places to meet new people?
Yes, we have.
Okay, what about places to meet new people? What do you mean by this?
ممكن clubs and corniche and like this.
Oh, you mean the clubs and the cafes, the same idea. Parks.
ممكن open area.
Open area like in parks, right?
Yes.
Okay. Parks, and we have areas, we call it the Tivoli. The Tivoli is a group of shops together, and you can have some snacks, have a meal, and have coffee, and meet different people. اوكي ماشي.
like the food court or like this.
Okay, in your book, we have in this file, page 16. This is what we call time for a change. Before going to this one, I wanted to show you this part. احنا عندنا we have هنا something that is called the gerund. By gerund we mean a verb plus ing form. Okay. Gerund, this is the verb plus ing form. You will hear a verb is followed by a gerund. They enjoyed working on the boat. Okay. عندنا some verbs. When I use them in the sentence, what comes after these verbs, you should use a gerund. Well, gerund, يعني it means a verb plus ing. Okay. يعني for example هنا we have number one. Let's make it bigger like this. Number one we have I will finish working on my project next week. Okay. I will finish my project. If I don't say working, if I can say I will finish my project next week. Okay. Now when I wanted to say and that I the process of the action itself, but I will finish not work back. I don't say I will finish work. Like I will finish working on my project next week. And then another example like this. Sarah doesn't mind doing the dishes after lunch. Sarah doesn't mind. Doesn't mind, and it means okay. Don't mind, doesn't mind, and it means it's okay. She agrees. She doesn't mind doing the dishes. لغسل الصحون. ما بقولش هنا بقى Sarah doesn't mind to wash the dishes. لا doesn't mind doing the dishes. يبقى فين الفيرب اللي انا استخدمته وجي وراه الجيرنت؟ الفيرب اللي هو يبقى finish. ده الفيرب. اوكي؟ يبقى after finish لازم يجي معاه ing. فيرب ال ing. مين كمان الفيرب اللي انا I use it عشان استخدمته دلوقتي اللي هو فيرب مين؟ don't mind.
Doesn't mind.
Doesn't mind. مين اللي جه وراها؟ doing اللي هو الاكشن. الجيرنت اللي هو بال ing ادي doing اهي. اوكي هنا مثلا my father objected to, تعال بقى نشوف دي بقى, my father objected to driving a car. اوكي يبقى objected يعترض to driving a car. ايه ده هو مش to بيجي مع infinitive؟ بيجي كمان معاها الجيرنت اللي هو بال ing. اوكي الكلام ده مطلوب مني افهمه ازاي او اعرفه ايه؟ لازم تحفظ مجموعه الفيربس دي وتبقى عارف كده استخدامها بيجي ازاي. خلاص بقى نيجي نشوف اهي فين مجموعه الفيربس دي. These are verbs followed by اللي هي تبقى مين؟ admit, delay, finish, permit, resist, advise, deny, forbid, postpone, resume, appreciate, detest, get through, practice, risk, avoid, dislike, have, quit, spend time, can't help, enjoy, imagine, recall, suggest, complete, escape, mind, report, tolerate, consider, excuse, miss, resent, waste of time. طيب يبقى this group of verbs اللي هي followed by the gerund. خلي بالك عندنا فيها other verbs, verbs followed by
هي postponed يعني ايه؟
يعني يتأجل. We have other verbs like a verb followed by a preposition and a gerund. طول عمرنا عارفين ان لو في preposition to يجي وراه infinitive يعني verb في الايه؟ في البيس فورم ولا في ing ولا دي ولا اس ولا حاجه من دي. اوكي؟ لكن مش كل to. تاني اقول تاني. طول عمرنا عارفين ان لما بيجي عندي preposition to لازم اقول to go. مفيش حاجه اسمها to going. اوكي؟ لا بقى المرة دي الموضوع مختلف. ليه بقى؟ احنا we use هنا ال verb وال preposition بتاعه. في الحالة دي it comes, it is followed by a gerund. مين بقى ال preposition وال verb وال preposition بتاعه؟ اللي هو مين؟ تعال نشوف number one. هنا بيقول admit to. admit to يجي وراها verb ing يعني يجي وراها gerund رغم ان في هنا to. approve of, argue about, believe in, care about, complain about, concentrate on, confess to, depend on, disapprove of, discourage from, dream about, feel like, forget about, insist on, object to, plan on, prevent someone from, refrain from, succeed in, talk about, think about, worry about. يبقى these
يعني
verbs رغم
refrain
هم propositions لكن when we have these propositions followed by a gerund رغم ان these propositions منهم ال verb to like this one بيقول my father objected to driving a car he missed being with his family he missed يعني مفتقد ايه بقى مفتقد وجوده مع الفاميلي يبقى he missed being adverb will ing he missed being with his family he advised me advised بينصح he advised me to lose weight يبقى في هنا verb advised to مع ان ذلك بعد كده في verb بالايه بالinfinitive okay يبقى في عندي هنا some verbs we use gerund after that وده المفروض a part of the vocabulary يبقى انت لازم المفروض تعمل ايه you're going to study them okay
هو lose ولا losing
هو ايه اللي lose ولا losing
يعني lost the sentence
advise me to lose ولا losing
تاني هقول لك تاني advised me to lose weight هقول لك تاني some of the verbs رغم ان فيها proposition to تاني ده كلامي خلي بالك اللي انا قلته في الاول قلت ان احنا sometimes لما كنا عارفين زمان ان في لما يكون عندي الverb ومعاه proposition to we use the verb in the infinitive احط الverb in the base form
اوكي
لكن في عندي some verbs زي advise to need to go يعني I need to go now ما بقولش بقى I need to going اهي ما بقول كده I need to go now صح كده I want مش احنا بنقول كده we want to have some coffee
اوكي
صح familiar السنتنس دي ولا مش familiar
فاميليا
دي familiar دي السنتنس دي اول مره تسمعوها ولا عارفينها سهله اهي
عارفين
I need to. يبقى انا عرفت دلوقتي ان في هنا preposition to المعروف ان لازم يجي وراه الفيرب in the simple form صح كده
اوكي
زي need to
اوكي
want to want to have اهي اوكي لكن
اوكي
وهمين كمان زيها advised to ايه to lose يبقى في عندي هنا adverb في هنا verbs لما يجي مع البروبوزيشن تو لازم استخدم وراها مين infinitive ومع ذلك لا مش كلها في كمان verbs بيجي معاها البروبوزيشن تو اوكي ويجي وراهم verb بال ing فين هي بقى دي اهي admit to ومين زيها confess to وهنا object to اوكي جاي وراهم لازم الفيرب يبقى جيرانت عرفت التركية جاية فين؟ يعني مرة
جميل
هستخدمها انفينيتيف ومرة يجي وراها ايه بقى؟ يجي وراها جيرانت عشان كده بقول لك ده بيتحفظ admit to playing admit to committing the crime object to going back home confess to killing the person killing the مثلا the police officer okay هنا مثلا succeeded in passing the driving test succeeded in passing the driving test talk about leaving school think about going on vacation worry about having an exam زي الاكزام بتاعكم بتاع المرة الجاية إن شاء الله المفروض to worry about it اوكي
ما فيش.
الكلام ده بيتذاكر وبيتحفظ كويس كده. يبقى احنا خدنا مين part of the vocabulary اللي هي بتاعت الجيرند، وده مهم جدا ان انت you are going to use it all the time. ماشي اوكي، نيجي بقى for the next part اللي هو يبقى مين this one اللي هو time for a change. عندنا we have enough for time for a change، يعني it means that اننا we wanted to change our situation. Okay, change our life, change our house, change our style, change our clothes, change our fashion, maybe. هنا we wanted to change houses and apartments. تعالى let's go. We have هنا some adjectives describing houses and apartments. Houses ده الهاوس، احنا عارفينه قبل كده صح؟ اتفرجنا عليه قبل كده الهاوس ده ولا لأ؟ اتفرجنا على الهاوس ولا لا؟ هي يا سيدي الهاوس اهو. بص بقى يا سيدي، هنا كاتب مين بقى؟ buildings versus houses. houses versus buildings. اوكي ده اسمه هاوس، لا للماوس. اوكي this one is a house، ده الشكل ده. and this one is building، او اسمه block of flats. اوكي او اسمه block of apartments. ده كده block of apartments، ده كده building. في كم floor؟ 1 2 3 4 1
5
2 3 4 5. okay these are 5 ايه 5 floors، بنسميهم floors. الفلور اللي هو block of flats، يا اما هسميها story 5 floors أو five stories. كلمة story يا إما تبقى القصة أو تبقى مستوى في مبنى. أوكي يبقى floors دي معناها اللي إيه المستوى، أو يعني الدور، الدور في العمارة. أوكي
هيبقى 5 ولا 5؟
نعم
يعني 5 يعني في تي اتش في الآخر ولا؟
ده انا هقول fifth floor، ده يبقى انا عايشة في الفيفث فلور، لكن هو متكون من كام؟ من 5 floors. لكن
اوكي
انت عايش فين بقى؟ يبقى انت هتقول I live on the ايه بقى؟ fifth floor او second floor او third floor او هكذا. اوكي
اوكي
نمو it combines، the building combines 5 floors or 5 stories اللي هو بنقول عليه الطابق او الدور. اوكي يبقى this
اوكي
picture is for a house and this one is for a building. وبعدين عندك هنا مين؟ قلنا apartments هي equal ال word flats. apartments equal flats. هي مرجو راحت فين؟ مش سامعه لها صوت يعني.
أنا موجودة يا دكتور.
أمال مالك كنت دايما بتسألي وتقولي وتناقشيني كده، رحتي فين؟
علشان يعني الحمد لله فاهمة، مش محتاجة
طيب
أسئلة.
كويس ماشي اوكي. next one عندنا we have هنا مين بقى؟ these are different types، ربنا يوعدك بيها كده. number one it is a villa، دي كده اسمها فيلا. okay number two country house، ده كده country house. وعندنا على فكرة حاجات شيك جدا أشيك من ده كمان في الكونتري هاوسز فعلا، او بلاند بتبقى مبنيه، اللي بيروح البلد اللي عنده بلد وبيسافر البلد في فاميليز هناك بتبني بيوت اولا عاليه تكلفتها جدا والديكور فيها حلو جدا وغنيه جدا، حتى العفش بتاعهم غالي هناك. ف this is the يعني very chic. وعندنا احنا كمان حاجات اشيك من كده كمان. ده بقى الغلبان ده اسمه ايه؟ هات. هات this one is hot. this is
الكوخ
hot.
يعني.
غالبا اللي بنلاقيه in the field لما تروح مثلا على الغيطان. اوكي وفي الغيط كده بيبقى فيه كده كوخ صغير محطوط للحد مثلا بيروي الارض او بيشرب شاي او بيجمع مش عارف ايه. اوكي بيجمع المحصول حاجه كده، ده اللي بيبقى مبني في وسط الحقل الحقول اسمه hot. this is a hot. And this one it is كان زمان عندنا huts كده on the beach للصيادين، صيادين سمك in Alexandria in أبو قير. لكن I'm not sure إن هما they exist until now. طبعا this one اسمه شاليت. شاليت عادي، ده الشاليه. شاليت مفهوم كلمة شاليت عندنا هنا in Egypt إن إحنا it is the one on the beach، شاليه على البيتش. أوكي، رحت اشتريت شاليه في الساحل، ده أنا اشتريت شاليه في السخنة. أوكي، لازم يكون الشاليه على البيتش. أوكي، لكن هو مش دي الفكرة. الفكرة هو بتبقى وحدة، كلمة شاليت دي مقصود بيها وحدة صغيرة زي كده، يا إما two rooms three rooms، يا إما بتبقى one floor two floors maximum. أوكي، وبتبقى منفصلة separate عن أي حد تاني، وبيبقى أصغر من الهاوس، عشان ما حدش يقول لي طب ما إيه الفرق بينه وبين الهاوس
ما ايه الفرق
والكونتري
بينه
هاوس
وبين
ده،
الفيلا؟
والفرق بينه وبين الفيلا. لا ده فرق كبير جدا. الفيلا طبعا ليها يارد بيجان ان فرونت ات ذا باك، وفي مساحه كبيره جدا، والفيلا دي از فيري فيري بيج،
I
ات از
think
بيج.
chalet as a studio.
لا الاستوديو دي وان روم، هي الليفينج روم، هي الكيتشن، هي باث روم وخلاص، وهي ريسبشن. ده الاستوديو، الاستوديو هي
chalet big
جاست وان روم.
chalet big then يعني.
الشاليه ده عباره، بصي هو عباره عن رومز متقسمه عند ذا كيتشن، كيتشن اند باث روم، جاست رومز. والفكره
اوكي
في الشاليه، الفكره في الشاليه اند الفيلا، الفيلا دي بتبقى وايد بيج اند بيج ديستانس، وعلى مساحه كبيره من الارض، بيج ديستانس. اوكي، لكن في الشاليه اتس سمول كومباوند، سمول كومباوند اتس سمول ستراكتشر، هي اصلا حاجه كده صغيره، يعني مبنى صغير. اوكي، ولا فيها يارد، ما عندوش يارد قدام وورا وجناين نفس المساحه بتاعت الفيلا كده، نو. اوكي، واغلب
اوكي
الشالات ما بتبقاش دورين، بتبقى هو جاست وان اغلبهم، عشان المفروض ان هو معمول على مساحه صغيره. اوكي، ده بالنسبه لمين؟ ادي ذيس ذا هاوسز. يبقى عندنا هنا فور، في قلنا ذا بيلدينجز، في هنا بيلدينج او بلوك اوف فلاتس، بلوك او بلوك اوف ابارتمنتس. يعني كلمة بلوك اللي احنا بنستخدمها هنا في المناطق بتاعتنا، السيدة بلوكات السيدة عيشة وعين السيرة والمناطق، هي مش منطقة شعبية، هي المناطق العامة السكنية. كلمة بلوك هي مش كلمة شعبية يعني، لا بالعكس دي كلمة انجلش، لان هي اصلا البيلدينج اسمه بلوك اوف فلاتس او بلوك اوف بيلدينجز. اوكي، وذيس وان
بلوك
اسمه
اوف
ايه بقى؟
ابارتمنتس،
افندم؟
بلوك اوف ابارتمنتس.
مالها؟
تمام، اوكي يا دكتور.
ما هو البلوك اوف فلاتس هو بلوك اوف ابارتمنتس، وده قلنا اسمه ايه؟ ذيس از ذا هاوس، وبعدين ذيس از فيلا، وبعدين كانتري هاوس هات اند شاليت. طبعا دي انواع مين؟ الهاوسز. لو انا اي وانت تو ديسكرايب ذيم، هرجع بقى للادجكتيفز اللي موجوده ان ذا بوك. اوكي، اللي هم دول. من ذيس ادجكتيفز هتلاقي في حاجه ادجكتيفز negative و adjectives positive. حاجة negative and positive to describe the houses. Okay؟ عندك مثلا
اوكي
the first one اللي هي اسمها bright. Bright. لو أنا I describe your house, describe your apartment as a bright apartment, يعني it means the sun rays shine into your apartment. داخلها الشمس. Okay؟ يبقى لما أقول إن الشقة دي bright، bright مش معناها لونها فاتح. اوكي، منوره. اه هي منوره، منوره ازاي بقى؟ هي مش منوره عشان انا ولعت الكهرباء، لا هي منوره عشان فيها sun rays دخلت جوه الايه، جوه الشقه. it is bright. في شقق تانية لما بتتصمم للاسف بتبقى داخليه، يعني على منور، مزنوقه في العماره اللي قدامها برضو منور، البلكونه بتاعتها ما بتشوفش الشمس، مش داخل لها الشمس. دي بعض الحظ السيء في بعض الشقق، فدي ما بتبقاش برايت، بالعكس يبقى على العكس بتاعها تبقى اسمها ايه؟ دارك. ودارك دي مش معناها عشان اطفينا النور، لا دارك دي معناها ان ما الصن مش داخلها. اوكي؟ But this one is a positive adjective. Comfortable.
positive
Comfortable اللي هي تبقى
مريحة.
positive. طيب يبقى this is positive. Convenient. 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 Convenient يعني it means suitable. It's suitable.
مناسبة.
بمعنى ايه بقى suitable؟ لو انا يتوك او استهدف ان my apartment is convenient، يعني مساحتها مناسبه لي، it's a space، يعني it's wide، it's wide and it's مثلا the same one enough rooms for me. It has enough rooms for me, okay? And it's suitable in the way that it is downtown, near my work. It's near to the service, near the hospital, near the bank, near the bus station, near, okay? Yeah, but it is convenient. It is مثلا on the first floor اللي أنا بحبه, أو it is on the last floor برضو اللي أنا بحبه. It is on the third floor اللي أنا عاوزاه عشان ما أطلعش سلالم كتير مثلا. يبقى this is what we say convenient. يبقى convenient يعني it means suitable. ودي بتبقى بالنسبة للشخص. Convenient بالنسبة للبني آدم اللي هيعيش فيها. Okay?
Okay.
Cramped. Cramped. Cramped يعني it means crowded. Crowded. مش الشقة هي اللي crowded بقى. لأ المنطقة اللي أنا عايشة فيها. Crowded. Okay? Crowded. يبقى cramped يعني it means crowded. يبقى this is positive ولا negative؟
Negative.
Negative.
لا أنا مش هصدق الإجابة إلا مرجو لما تقول لي negative ولا لأ.
Negative.
أيوة كده صح كده. أيوة اصحي كده, أنت نمتي ولا إيه؟ كان في
لا فاهمة فاهمة فاهمة.
مصطفى خليك في حالك يا مصطفى. كان في شيماء وريهام ما راحوا فين؟ ناموا؟
فاهمين برضه يا دكتور.
انت عامل نفسك هوست ليه بقى ان شاء الله؟
أنا مش عامل, حضرتك اللي اديتوني يعني.
فعلا انا اللي اديتهولك. طب يلا زي بعض معلش يلا.
أنا قابلته من حضرتك.
اوكي. طب يا ماشي اوكي يا مصطفى, عشان هنعمل بعد كده يا مصطفى end of all meeting. ها لما نيجي نخرج, نخرج end of all meeting. ماشي يا مصطفى عشان التسجيل يخلص معانا.
تحت أمرك يا دكتور.
اوكي يلا let's go في next one. فين ريهام وفين شيماء؟ أنا مش سامعاهم ليه صحيح؟ نايمين. شفت بقى؟ قفشتهم أهو. وهنام ما
فاهمين.
بقتش ولا حاجة خالص.
هنحسن الظن ونقول فاهمين يعني.
نايمين.
لا
يلا
يا دكتور مش نايمين, أنا مع حضرتك أهو.
أيوة كده صح. أسمع فين ريهام أختك؟
مش
ريهام
عارفة
أختك
والله, ريهام غطسانة كده, حتى هي مش موجودة معانا أصلا. أنا بصيت على الناس مش لاقيها.
ما ينفعش كده.
هي قد
اوكي
يكون عندها عذر لعل المنع خير.
قد يكون إذ ربما. اوكي يلا لسه
Maybe.
we have dangerous. dangerous dangerous
Negative.
is the positive and
Negative.
sorry it is negative. طبعا dangerous area يعني it means a lot of crimes. we talk about crimes in the area. dark طبعا negative.
Negative.
then we have the word dingy. dingy. dingy it means dirty, unclean.
Negative.
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 expensive.
Negative.
Negative.
Positive.
Expensive. Negative.
No, negative.
لا positive.
You are rich.
الحمد لله. أنا اللي معايا الفلوس بقى.
Actually when it is expensive I think it is gonna be positive in the way that the elite are going to live in this area. The elite. The elite يعني it means اللي هم ال high standard people. يعني imagine كده إن there is a compound when there is the one apartment in the apartment is 7 million pounds. Okay? Imagine that in your neighbor is the person who pays 7 million pounds. Okay? All people in the building pay 7 million pounds. Imagine that these people are, so they are going to be the elite of the society. Okay? Or they are going to be a high standard in the society. يعني it means they are going to be educated, high standard, rich people. Okay? Even in this way that your neighborhood is going to be a very comfortable and protected and safe and full of service and no crime in this neighborhood. Okay?
يعني في الإعلان قالوا كلهم شبه بعض.
Yes. And in this case, in this case, it is برضو positive عشان it is protected. Nobody is gonna, no crime is there. No stealing بقى, no cheating, no nothing, okay? ومفهوم كلمة الكرايم هنا مش اللي بيسرق واللي بيقتل بس. الكرايم هنا يعني ما تلاقيش واحد سرق الكهرباء من العمود النور اللي جنبيه عشان خاطر يولع المحل، ولا واحد مثلا عمال شغال بالخرطوم بتاعه بيرش المحلات، بيرش الشارع اللي قدامه عشان خاطر يجيب طراوة، يبقى كده سرق المية، صح كده؟ دي
صح
كرايم برضو على فكرة، دي برضو دي جريمة، ان هو يسرق النور من المحل، دي جريمة.
بس
وهتلاقي في ان ديس اريا مفيش محل عصير تحتيك، ولا قهوة، ولا واحد بتاع ديليفري والموتوسيكلات ولا توك توك بقى والكلام ده. يبقى in this case it is a positive one، وكده بقى في crime برضو بتاعت النويز. النويز دي تعتبر crime لوحديها. يعني
بس
this is
في
a way
حاجة
of
يا دكتور برضو ممكن يكون نيجاتيف من ناحية ال ساعات بيعملوا حفلات ويكون صوتهم عالي وفي سهرات وبيكون في شرب وكده، ربنا يعافينا.
واحنا مش هنحضر على فكرة. هو ايه، في does this، he does this in his apartment not in your apartment. اوكي، لا في if he has this one، انت عندك، طب ما انت عندك في المناطق العادية فيها افتتاح محلات بالدي جي لحد الساعة واحدة، فيها افراح والناس بتضرب صواريخ وشماريخ وفاير ووركس، اوكي،
وفي قهاوي لحد الفجر بتبقى عايشة يعني
مثلا
ومشغلين
طيب ما انت
قهوة.
نفس الايديا لو في بارتيز مثلا يعني. يلا ليتس جو. هيوج، واتس هيوج
بوزيتيف
يعني، وات داز ات مين؟
مين وايد يعني واسع صح
وايد،
ولا
يس ات از وايد، ات از فيري بيج، اوكي، اند ات از بوزيتيف. انكونفينينت طبعا تبقى نيجاتيف، مودرن ات از
بوزيتيف،
نويزي،
بوزيتيف
نويزي،
نيجي
نيجاتيف،
نيجاتيف
نيجاتيف، برايفت، بوزيتيف.
بوزيتيف
What do you mean by private؟
في خصوصية برايفسي.
اوكي، يعني it means that ان انت لما تفتح البلكونه ما تمدش ايدك تسلم على البلكونه اللي قدامك، صح كده؟ يبقى برايفت يعني it means، اه بالظبط كده، ما احنا بنلاقي في عماير بالشكل ده، ان هم they are very very close، حتى in the apartments، in one apartment، اوكي؟ من المنور بقى، when you مثلا you listen to your neighbors talk together، أو يعني they speak to just speaking or watching TV، okay، مش
ولو
fighting
نسيت
or arguments.
المفتاح ممكن تنط من
بالظبط، يعني this is not
البلكونة.
a privacy، okay. نيجي بقى للكويت.
بوزيتيف
positive
it's very
positive positive yes
okay، and the quiet طبعا this is the opposite of noisy،
positive
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 yes
مش كده؟
positive
safe،
yes
safe is positive طبعا، ال opposite
positive
dangerous، okay، shappy، shappy
يعني
What's the meaning of shop?
old،
yes
old
لا
negative
negative طبعا
negative
negative
دي بقى ايه؟ دي هي old، وكون حاجة كده عارفة اللي بنقول عليها مهلهلة، يعني it is despicable، لوسي، يبقى it is despicable أو لوسي، حقيرة، حاجة حقيرة كده، dirty و old و... okay، طبعا يبقى this is
كان
ايه؟ negative.
نيجاتيف نيجاتيف
بعد
يس
طبعا specious،
يس
specious، specious اللي هي تبقى wide، specious يعني
وايد
wide، it is the same one as huge، okay، يبقى
يس
spacious دي واسعة جدا.
بوزيتيف
This is
بوزيتيف
okay، ماشي، يبقى this is how we talk about apartments. يبقى احنا قلنا bright، comfortable، convenient، cramped، dangerous، dark، dingy، expensive، huge، inconvenient، modern، noisy، private، quiet، safe، shabby، small. small it is positive or negative؟
نيجاتيف
negative and this species this is the positive one.
احنا المفروض ناخد درجات على التفاعل ده يا دكتور.
بس يا ابني، بس يا ابني، ده انتوا يعني، ده انتوا غايظني، ده انا لو
لا
اديكم، ده انا لو بايدي انقص منكم درجات الحضور هنقصها.
لا متفاعلين جدا يا دكتور.
Let's go for this evaluation and the comparisons. احنا we talk about comparisons before، مش كده؟ فاكرين اللي هي wider و bigger و the small و smaller and so on.
يس يس
Okay.
يس يا دكتور.
So what we have now، we will evaluation and the comparison. Let's go for adjectives. بيقول هنا apartments aren't big enough for families. Apartments are too small for pets. Okay.
Okay.
Where is the comparison here? We talk about the comparison with the adjective using big and using small with the two words enough and too. لو أنا I wanted to use the word enough, خلي بالك I use it in a قلت big enough. Big enough. يعني I use the adjective and then we have the word enough. هقول apartments aren't big enough. طب لو أنا wanted to use the positive form هتبقى apartments are big enough for families. كده احنا we use the word enough. And then لو أنا I wanted to use the adjective small جبت قبلها the word mean to ودي اسمها adverb of evaluation. والادفرب ده بيعمل ايه؟ increase the number. لما اقول apartments are too small for pets يعني it means can pets live that live with me بس مثلا زي الدوغ والكات وكده. اوكي
yes.
لما اقول apartments are too small for pets يعني it means I can't keep a pet with me in this small apartment. انما لما اقول apartments are small I can keep pets يعني لما اشيل كلمة to وحطيت small فقط just small يبقى still I can keep a cat or a dog with me. لكن لما استخدم to and then followed by the adjective يعني it means this is impossible to happen. تحتيها على طول قال لي comparisons in the same way. تعال نشوف دي. قال لي houses aren't as convenient as apartments. هنا بستخدم the other way of adjective اللي هي mean as and as. The comparison as and as. والله لو أنا عايزاهم equal بقارن ما بين حاجتين. Okay, أدي houses and apartments. عايزة الاتنين زي بعض هستخدم sentence positive. يعني ستبقى houses are as convenient as apartments. عايزة أقول إن هما مش زي بعض بحط sentence in the negative. Houses aren't as convenient as apartments. زي اللي تحتها. قال لي houses are just as convenient as apartments. كلمة just عشان يقول لي بالظبط يعني. أوكي يبقى لو أنا I can cancel it. يبقى houses are as convenient as apartments. لو أنا مش عايزاهم equal يبقى houses aren't أحطها in the negative. يبقى as and the adjective as I use it to say that they are equal or not. Compare between two things, they are equal or not. Like what I say, for example, مثلا Mustafa is as talkative as شيماء. يبقوا الاثنين بيتكلموا كتير زي بعض.
ده من فضل ربنا يا
دكتور. أروح أقول عايز أقول إن هما مش equal. يبقى Mustafa isn't as talkative as شيماء. يبقى كده بينفع مصطفى إن هو بيتكلم كتير زي شيماء. طيب وممكن اقولها شيماء isn't as talkative as مصطفى. يبقى شيماء بنفي عنها انها بتتكلم كتير like مصطفى. اوكي لو عايزه الاثنين equal يبقى I use as والadjective and as. هقول مثلا مارجو is as clever as ميني. اوكي هقول مثلا for example محمد is as tall as هشام. اوكي وهكذا. Let's go for the other one. لو أنا عايزة هنا بقى نعوز بيقول apartments don't have enough parking spaces. أنا استخدمت enough. Okay. Enough هنا in this way جاي وراها adjective. لا ده جاي وراها noun. يبقى apartments don't have enough parking spaces. Houses cost too much money. استخدمت هنا الadverb اللي هو mean to مع much عشان to describe that amount or quantity of money. طب the other one قلت apartments have just as many rooms as houses. يبقى قلت هنا as والمرة دي بقى استخدمت عدد الrooms بعيد عن الadjective. فقلت as many rooms as houses. أو هقول as much privacy as houses. سواء كانت بقى positive أو negative. يعني أفهم من كده. لو أنا I wanted to make comparison هعمل حاجتين. يا إما I use the word enough. يا إما use as and as. لو قلت as تبقى adjective في النص وجاي وراها as. ولو هستخدم noun تبقى as ومعها الquantifier many أو much و a والnoun بعدين as وبعدين أكمل comparison الناحية التانية. عايزاك بس تخلي بالك ان when we use the word enough الادجكتيف تيجي قبل enough والنون يجي بعد enough. اوكي، يبقى adjective و enough، enough و noun. adjective enough، enough noun. تاني adjective enough، tall enough، big enough، happy enough، rich enough، safe enough، dangerous enough، quiet enough، noisy enough. اوكي طيب، وبعدين enough and now، enough books، enough lessons، enough teachers، enough CDs، enough pens، enough students، enough tables، enough chairs. okay let's go to the two pictures. هنا بقى هنا بيقول spacious modern house three bedrooms one bathroom very private located in quiet suburb two car garage $950 per month the rent بتاعها. هنا small older apartment two bedrooms one bathroom located downtown convenient to the subway one parking space $500 per month. Which one do you prefer?
Modern house.
The first one. Okay.
Yes.
طيب. What will we do now? We're going to answer to use these sentences using بقى the adjective and the quantifiers layer in between brackets. بيقول هنا there are only a few wins. I wanted to use enough, not enough. يبقى هقول there are.
There are not a few.
لا. هشيل بقى a few. يبقى there aren't.
There aren't
enough windows.
بس كده. There aren't enough wins. تاني. There aren't enough wins. Number two. It's not bright enough. تبقى it's
too dark.
It's too dark. Okay. It's too dark. ما هو قال لي هنا too. ينفع أقول it's too bright؟ لا، ده بيقول لي it's not bright. يبقى it's too dark. Number three. It has only one bathroom. Not enough.
It hasn't enough bathroom.
Bathroom. It hasn't enough bathroom.
Bathrooms. أحطها في البلورال بقى. It hasn't enough bathrooms. Okay. Number four. It's not convenient enough.
It's too convenient.
لا.
هو عايز يقول مش convenient. أقول له هنا too convenient.
لا inconvenient.
أحط الأوبس. It's too inconvenient.
Enough.
Yeah. يلا نمبر
ولا هنحط مش هنحط enough يا دكتور صح؟
مش هنحط enough. لا
مش هنحط enough.
No.
هنحط
too. Okay. يبقى it's too inconvenient.
Okay.
Number five. It's not suspicious enough.
It's too small.
تمام. It's too small. Acts suspicious small. يبقى it's too small. It's too old. Not enough.
It's not enough modern.
أعكسي. It's not.
Not modern enough.
It's صح كده. It's not modern enough. قلنا adjective وبعدين enough. Adjective enough. Enough noun. Enough يجي وراها noun. Okay.
Modern enough. Okay.
أيوة. It isn't modern enough. أو it isn't new enough. طيب number seven. It isn't safe enough.
It's too dangerous.
It's too dangerous. Man. It's too dangerous. Number eight. There is only one parking space.
It's not enough parking.
There not parking enough.
There not parking
enough. There is not parking enough.
Parking space.
There isn't
enough parking space.
صح كده. There isn't enough parking space. Okay.
يعني باركينج ناون.
هتيجي after 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 enough.
ده ناون بالظبط كده. يبقى الناون after enough و enough. أيوه كده. أوكي جميل.
Page 18. Exercise 5. Listening. Capsule hotels. Part A. Listen to Brad describe a capsule hotel. Check the words that best describe it.
Okay. So this is the capsule hotel. You're going to listen to this one and you are going to check the word which is suitable. You're the words that best describe it. عندك هنا busy, comfortable, convenient, cramped, dangerous, and expensive. بفكرك ان كلمة cramped معناها crowded, زحمة. Okay. وبعدين we're going to listen. And in addition to a bed, what else does the hotel provide? Write four things. يبقى انت وانت بتسمع دلوقتي write down four things. ايه اللي موجود جوه الهوتيل؟ Okay. او the room يعني. يلا let's go.
Welcome to the program, Your Home is My Home. Our guest tonight is Brad Phillips from California. Brad, tell us a little bit about yourself. What do you do?
Well, at the moment, I'm working as an English teacher in Tokyo, Japan. Tokyo is an exciting city, but it's also very spread out. It can sometimes take hours to go from one part of the city to another. When I don't feel like going all the way home, I sometimes stay in a capsule hotel.
A capsule hotel? Can you explain what that is?
Yeah, it's a hotel with lots of small rooms. Actually, they're not really rooms. They're spaces that are 2 meters by 1 meter and only a meter high. In other words, they're very cramped. But the hotel is cheap and very convenient.
And what's inside each little room, or should I say each space?
Well, inside every capsule, there's a bed, a TV, a reading light, a radio, and an alarm clock. The hotel also has lockers where you can keep your personal belongings.
That's great. And what kind of people stay in a capsule hotel?
Well, probably people like me. People who miss the last train home or don't want to go all the way home only to turn around and come back to work again. So it gets pretty busy, as you can imagine.
Finally, would you recommend a capsule hotel to other people?
Sure. The rooms are small, but you get used to sleeping in a small space. I just wouldn't recommend a capsule hotel to people who can't relax in small, cramped spaces.
Page 18, Exercise 5, Part B. Listen again. In addition to a bed, what else does the hotel provide? Write four things.
Welcome to the program, Your Home is My Home. Our guest tonight is Brad Phillips from California. Brad, tell us a little bit about yourself. What do you do?
Well, at the moment, I'm working as an English teacher in Tokyo, Japan. Tokyo is an exciting city, but it's also very spread out. It can sometimes take hours to go from one part of the city to another. When I don't feel like going all the way home, I sometimes stay in a capsule hotel.
A capsule hotel?
Can you explain what that is?
Yeah, it's a hotel with lots of small rooms. Actually, they're not really rooms. They're spaces that are 2 meters by 1 meter and only a meter high. In other words, they're very cramped. But the hotel is cheap and very convenient.
And what's inside each little room, or should I say each space?
Well, inside every capsule, there's a bed, a TV, a reading light, a radio, and an alarm clock. The hotel also has lockers where you can keep your personal belongings.
That's great. And what kind of people stay in a capsule hotel?
Well, probably people like me. People who miss the last train home or don't want to go all the way home only to turn around and come back to work again. So it gets pretty busy, as you can imagine.
Finally, would you recommend a capsule hotel to other people?
Sure. The rooms are small, but you get used to sleeping in a small space. I just wouldn't recommend a capsule hotel to people who can't relax in small, cramped spaces.
Okay. What are the words that suitable to use it?
Busy
and
convenient,
convenient and busy.
Yes.
What else can you find beside the bed? In addition to a bed, what do you have?
TV, reading light, alarm clock.
Okay.
And the locker.
And the lockers.
Lockers, okay.
Alarm clock.
Very good. You have a TV, reading light, a radio, alarm clock, lockers. Okay, gimme. That's very nice. Common wishes people have about their lives. What are the common wishes? A wish, yeah, it means that something you wanted to do, but you are unable to do it. Okay, unable, and it is not easy. Maybe, or sometimes maybe it is impossible to be done. Okay, the enough. وإيه اللي بيزني كده عندكم أنتوا ده صح؟
ها ممكن يكون عند حد.
Okay. طيب لو أنا wanted to make a wish or to different wishes like we have, maybe they are difficult to be happen. It's difficult to happen or it's impossible to happen sometimes. And common wishes people have about their lives. Number one, like mean by add more hours to the day. Some people are too busy to the extent that they wanted to add more hours to the day. Is it possible to happen?
No.
Let's go. Change my appearance. Is it possible to happen?
Possible.
No. Yes.
Possible.
Okay. Possible to happen in the way that your hair, your clothes, your fashion, your style. But if you are tall and you wanted to be short, is it possible?
Yes. No.
If you are short and you wanted to be tall, does it happen? This is a way. Call it impossible. Okay. Move to a new house.
Yes,
possible.
Is it possible? Yes, okay. Go back to school. Is it possible?
Not possible.
Find a better job. Is it possible?
Yes, it's possible.
Yes. Improve my personality. Is it possible?
It's possible, yes.
Yes. Enjoy life more. Is it possible?
Possible.
Become healthier. Is it
possible?
Possible.
Yes. Make new friends. Is it
possible?
Yes, it is possible. Okay. In order to make a wish or to express our wishes, we use one word, which is wish. The word wish or the sentence. هنا we have we wish we could go back to school. يبقى this one is impossible.
Impossible.
Wishes could go back to school. Again, it is impossible. Notice notice the structure of the sentence. It's هنا قلنا we wish the present, he wishes present. Okay. فين الوش بقى؟ اللي هي جاية فين؟ after wish. We wish we could go back to school. وخدنا كلمة could هي past بتاع الverb can. He wishes the present. مين اللي جاية بعد الwishes؟ في sentence تانية اللي هي تبقى مين؟ He could go back to school. ما قالش he can go back to school. قال he could. يعني he used the past simple. يبقى after wish عشان ده impossible بستخدم معاها ال past simple. قول كمان. To express the wish which is impossible to happen, I use it in the past simple. Using طبعا ال verb in the second part in the past simple. حتى لو كان the main هو wish and wishes the in the present. Okay? يبقى in this case we use the past to express our wishes because it is possible ولا impossible?
Impossible.
Possible.
Because it is impossible. Okay. كده يبقى احنا we understand to express yeah. the wish. تعال نشوف this double.
Page 19, Exercise 8, Conversation, Making Changes, Part A, Listen and Practice.
So, are you still living with your parents, Terry?
I'm afraid so. I wish I had my own apartment.
Why? Don't you like living at home?
It's okay, but my parents are always asking me to be home before midnight. I wish they'd stop worrying about me.
Yeah. Parents are like that.
And they expect me to help around the house. I hate housework. I wish life weren't so difficult.
So, why don't you move out?
Hey, I wish I could, but where else can I get free room and board?
Page 19, Exercise 8, Part B. Listen to the rest of the conversation. What changes would Brian like to make in his life?
Okay, even now with your pen and paper, write down the wishes that you wanted to make or the changes that you want to make.
Yeah, it's sometimes pretty hard to pay the rent. I'm thinking about changing jobs.
What kind of job would you like to look for?
I'm not sure, but I wish I worked somewhere else. I'm sick of this place. I need to live somewhere more exciting.
I know what you mean. Hey, maybe we could move to another city. We could even be roommates.
Yeah, maybe.
Yes, ma'am, مرة كمان عشان البي.
Page 19. Exercise changes. Part A. Listen and practice.
So, are you still living with your parents, Terry?
I'm afraid so. I wish I had my own apartment.
Why? Don't you like living at home?
It's okay, but my parents are always asking me to be home before midnight. I wish they'd stop worrying about me.
Yeah, parents are like that.
And they expect me to help around the house. I hate housework. I wish life weren't so difficult.
So, why don't you move out?
Hey, I wish I could, but where else can I get free room and board?
Page 19, Exercise 8, Part B. Listen to the rest of the conversation. What changes would Brian like to make in his life?
Yeah, it's sometimes pretty hard to pay the rent. I'm thinking about changing jobs.
What kind of job would you like to look for?
I'm not sure, but I wish I worked somewhere else. I'm sick of this place. I need to live somewhere more exciting.
I know what you mean. Hey, maybe we could move to another city. We could even be roommates.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. In the dialogue here, he doesn't like something in his life. What is it?
His job.
Okay.
His parents.
Okay, living with his parents. Why he doesn't like living with his parents?
Because
his parents are always asking him to be
home before midnight.
Return home before midnight.
Okay, to get home early before midnight. Okay. His parents all the time asking him to get home early before midnight. That number one. Number two, what helps?
He hates housework.
Okay.
And his parents want.
Okay. Yeah, but they wanted him to help in the housework. And he didn't like that. So yes. What does he need to do? And Brian, what does Brian need to do?
He wishes he changes his job.
And?
And had his own apartment.
Own apartment.
Brian. This is Karim, not Brian. Brian wishes to have his own apartment. Okay. What about this is Terry wants to have his own apartment. Brian, but what does he want to have? He wants to change his job. What else? He wanted to move to the city and live in an exciting place. Okay. Do you wish ahe?
Page 20, exercise 9, grammar focus, wish. Use wish plus past tense to refer to present wishes.
I live with my parents. I wish I didn't live with my parents. I wish I had my own apartment.
Life is difficult. I wish it were easier. I wish it weren't so difficult.
I can't move out. I wish I could move out.
You notice the title, use wish mal past tense to refer to present wishes. Okay? يعني your present situation now. وانت عارف ان الwishes دي it is impossible or hard to happen. Okay? That's why you put them in the past. Like I live with my parents. يبقى الwish بتاعته ايه? I wish I didn't live. I wish I had. Okay? يبقى it doesn't happen in real situation. I can't move out. I wish I could move out. نكمل.
My parents won't stop worrying about me. I wish they would stop worrying about me.
Okay. Notice in your life is difficult. I wish it were easier. I wish it weren't so difficult. وعمل لي كده سكار على مين وير عشان اخلي بالي ان it جاي معاها were. الله هي مش it معاها in the past was. It is was لما يكون it real situation. يعني ده بيتعمل فعلا. Since it is impossible, I use were مع all the subject. هو ايه لي كده? After wish, where is used with all pronouns. لي? Because this is impossible to happen. لو انا قلت I wish it was easier, تما دي تبقى الحقيقة ان life كانت easier. كانت in the past easier. وده مش الوضع. هو عايز يقول ان الحياة دلوقتي. حاليا it is a difficult. Okay? يبقى لما استخدم was, ده معناه real situation. انما لما استخدم where, ده معناه difficult او impossible situation to happen. يلا let's do the exercise. ده يبقى اخر حاجة هنقف عندها. هنا بيقول read these facts about people's lives then rewrite the sentence using wish. More than one answer is possible. Number one بيقول Diane can't wear contact lenses. Diane هي بقى اللي هتوش. يبقى she wishes she could wear contact lenses. Okay. Beth class is so boring. Beth the girl. يبقى هقول she wishes
She could remove her class.
She could move to an interesting class. مش remove بقى. Move to. يعني تخرج وتروح ل interesting class. أو change her class. يبقى she could, she wishes, she could change to or move to an interesting
Could
Sorry. She wishes her class were interesting. She wishes her class were interesting. Were interesting. Well, number three. My parents can't afford a new car.
I wish my parents afford could afford a new car.
صح كده. I wish my parents could afford a new car. I wish my parents could afford a new car. يلا اللي بعديها. Dan can't fit into his old jeans.
He wishes he could wear his old jeans.
تمام. He wish he could afford his old jeans. Okay.
Fit into his jeans.
I can't remember my BIN number.
I wish to remember my PIN number.
لا. I wish إيه بقى؟
I wish I could remember my PIN number.
Okay, تمام. I wish I could remember my PIN number. Laura doesn't have any free time.
Laura
wishes she had free time. Okay. Okay, احنا we stop here. Next time, في ريتنا يا ترى هتقروه برضو ولا هتكبروا دماغكم كالعادة؟
هنجهز للإكزام يا دكتور.
Next time exam.
أيوة ما أنا عارفة الإكزام بس أنا عايزة
أسيبكم يعني.
ولا كالعادة؟
احنا بنحب نحل مع حضرتك يا دكتور.
والنعمة؟
We will try
حضرتي ايت تايمز معاكم وشكرا ومع السلامه. عايزه اعرف بقى هتعرفوا تتكلموا بعد ما تقابلوا حضرتي ولا لا؟
اكيد يا دكتور.
ده التارجت here in order to talk and in order to answer. هتعمل ده فين وانت ما بتعملش الكلام ده معايا؟ انا زعلانه منكم. يلا ليتس ميت ان شاء الله كالعاده. هنخش نعمل الاكزام. هديك التوبيك هتتكلم عنه من خلال الواتس طبعا. هتبعته فويس نوت. اوكي. وطبعا اكيد هتحضره قبل ما تبعت الفويس نوت. يعني انا هديك التوبيك وفي عندك وقت المحاضره كامل جدا. هتحضر بقى في خلال وقت المحاضره دي وتبعت لي بعدين الفويس نوت. بليز بالراحه كده وانطق كويس واتكلم بالراحه وجرب مع نفسك قدام المرايه قبل ما تبعت لي الفويس نوت. اوكي. جربها مع حد من صحابك شوف هيفهم ولا لا.
ادينا مثلا 3 توبكس واحنا يعني يجي لنا
ونعمة.
واحد
ونعمة. ده انت لطيف قوي يا مصطفى. ده سهل جدا.
طب أربعة. طيب
سي يو ان شاء الله. طبعا كل مره بنعمل امتحان ما تنساش تبقى تسجل الغياب. مصطفى انت الهوست دلوقتي معلش ممكن تعمل اند ميتنج فور اول. انا هعمل ستوب شيرنج وانت لما تيجي تعمل اند اول ميتنج.
اوكي.
هتعمل ايه بقى؟
انا عندي اند هنا اخليها اللي هي اللي فوق على
اليمين. لا مش هتعمل اند، هتعمل اند اول تقفل كله.
طيب. طب
يا
اروح
دكتور
اعمل
يا
ايه؟
سمحت.
يلا اخرج، اقفل علينا يلا.
ترجمة